Hello and welcome back to Metro 2033. Yours truly, Lord Ginger the Mad. I'm gonna have to remember how to remove my mask. Because I shouldn't be wearing my mask inside, I'm already out of filters. Because I wasn't paying attention. Let me look. It should be G, but because it's completely broken already, it won't actually remove it. Is this where we were when we finished? I don't feel like it is. Is something shooting at me? Or is it simply a matter of walking into a lot of traps? Seriously, I want to take off the gas mask. I know it's out of filters, but I want to take it off. Or is it broken? Either way, it's useless to me. I should have removed it when we got here, but notice it. Oh, fine. Wait. Yeah, no. There's still stuff down here. Oh, he's... Can you take the mask off? Stop breathing like that, you creep, Artyom.
Ah. What did you bring with you, bastard? Answer, suka, or I will shoot you! Who is it? Who is it? Anais! Hypocrite Bourbon, who?
Artyom!
Who the fuck is Art...
Did you both shoot each other now? I can't tell, there's a huge crack in my... gas mask.
You can keep your weapon down, young man.
Think so?
Is sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Cursed. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then by all means, stay.
Oh, where did you go? That way? Wait, I need to bring the teddy bear. I can't pick up the teddy bear. Fine.
A wise decision.
Han's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Han assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own, but I regretted his death.
And we were working together for a while. Is it stuck? No, it's a matter of this being the next turn now. I didn't know how you use this thing.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent.
Just in case you're gonna need some, I don't have any filters because I'm an idiot.
They know we are here.
Or it might be because my
mask is broken. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence. I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's go. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever. Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here.
There's a shadow.
We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes. Concentrate. Let's go.
I didn't actually concentrate. Just gonna follow you and assume that that is the safe way. Gonna stick right in your back, Khan. This is not called Khan, that's a standard for leech. Well, oh, this one.
Mom, where are you?
There's another. So basically, the safest way to for this tunnel is to shine your light on things until something happens, and once it's over, you can continue on. Because there will be a white flash to signify danger enemy. Or will that always be the case?
Move aside, Artyom. Relive its past over and over again, and those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past.
Ow.
Let's go.
Good thing I have a guide. Otherwise this situation would be extremely terrible.
Please, and look forward. A battle raged here long ago. The defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back. Castone lapio, asterium manto. Castone lapio, asterium manto. Alum ram, alum ram. Castone lapio, asterium manto. Castone lapio, asterium alum ram, alum ram. Castone lapio, asterium manto. I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived. It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go, and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh, but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
Eh. There are worse ways. Though it's a bit dangerous for the living.
Ah, shit!
With the rodents here. Are we outside the zone then?
Concentrate.
How do I concentrate? I don't know what I'm meant to do. So there were actually living enemies here.
Damn, this unfortunate is from Cursed. Clearly things are bad there.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh. I really need to get a mask. I shouldn't have accidentally left it. Oh. Hello.
Han was an unusual man. But I suppose he was also a man of his time, moving between the dark and the light, searching for answers buried in the rubble.
Let's go.
Don't walk on the glowing shrooms. I wish you could remove the wreck of a mask I have.
You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move.
Is that even?
We call that an anomaly, a new phenomenon in a new world. Wicked phenomenon, yes? But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
I say things, but you know, it's kinda spooky. Don't have much to say here. I need to be on my guard.
Get ready. The beasts come again.
I don't see anything. But that's mostly because it kills them before they actually reach here. You are very useful, so I don't have to actually do anything. I wish you could see your face, but I accidentally left my
Stay put.
Mask
There's
on.
No need to interfere.
Last time. Ah, so the anomaly cleans things up at times. Good.
So that's how it goes. A live demonstration.
For some reason, the frame rate completely died when I got that achievement.
The tunnel should be all safe ahead. We'll get there easily.
Can I use my sh... Badum, badum, done. I can, but I don't have a lot of ammo for it. And it eats ammo like a motherfucker.
Artyom, you have a noble mission. Do you really suppose that Polis will help you? Or is there simply nothing else left to believe? You don't have to answer. Soon. The monster's attacks have been unrelenting. Most people have abandoned the station. The unfortunate few who remain have nowhere else to go.
Han led me into Kerr Station. The name was no accident. Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.
The station is under attack again. Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help.
Khan, over here!
Another attack?
Yes, they broke through the outer defenses. All the survivors are here. Our dad will live to see another day.
Where do the monsters come from?
As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing.
Didn't you blow up the tunnel, as I told you?
We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send.
You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artyom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must help. Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it. The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it's already been buried once, but looks like the Nosalises have dug through the cave-in. There was an airlock close by. It must have been left open. Try locking or collapsing it. I'll stay here with the survivors. Try luring the monsters towards us if there are too many.
Seriously? Ah! Hi! Hello! I tell what I'm doing. Where am I meant to be going again? So I think I want to go there. I can't see anything! Seriously, really can't. And on that note, I'm actually cancelling the series because I cannot play this game. I don't like it that much. And it just doesn't seem to work very well as a series, and I really can't be bothered to get back to it. So, without further ado, thanks for watching. I'll see you with something else, as per usual. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.